Chalowski's shot blocked by Lundell. Bouncing around in the slot. Islanders on it again. Nate Schmidt after the loose puck. Gets there. Gets the clear. Lundell feathers it ahead. Reinhardt's in. All alone, and he scores! Sam Reinhardt gets one back, his sixth of the season. The Panthers are on the board.
And that's the fact, Jack, right there. The Islanders very tardy on their line change, and Reinhardt sensed that. He stayed out there onto the ice over on the far side, and he had all kinds of time. Look at the Islanders here. They're trying to make a change. Panthers just dump it over on the near side, and there is Reinhardt. Look at where he placed that shot. Remember just moments before when he got set up in the high slot and he whistled it high and wide. Well, he's not going to do that two times in a row. Takes a bouncing puck. Not much to shoot at.
Here's Boqvist. Now Lundell has a look. He'll shoot. That's blocked by Mayfield. Lundell gets it right back. And over to Tkachuk. Boqvist up at the line. Tkachuk moves in and fires, and they score! Power play goal! And the Panthers have five in a row. Wow!
And Tkachuk's got a huge pair here tonight. Two goals. Power play comes through. Panthers with the advantage on the special teams. Move it around. Back into Tkachuk. Look at, he's got all kinds of room. As the Islanders just back right off, use the defense as a screen, and then just threads the needle. That's what the Panthers looking for. Tkachuk shoot the puck in that position.
Now, I can't understand it enough what they've done before tonight on this team, basically without Barkov, and for a lot of it without Tkachuk this year.